As we respond to the climate crisis, we often forget that we have one of nature's greatest tools at our fingertips, trees. Forests around the world have a powerful natural ability to capture and store greenhouse gases while providing habitats for biodiversity. Forests benefit society too, and Canada has them in abundance. Right now, it is important that we do so much more to better protect, manage, and restore these valuable ecosystems. Firstly, by protecting more forests and preventing them from being converted into agricultural or developed lands. Secondly, by improving the way old forests are managed to prioritize carbon storage and biodiversity benefits, such as protecting more old-growth trees and moving away from short-lived wood products to ones that generate more value for local communities. And finally, by planting a diversity of tree species in the right places, at the right time, and with the right people. This will expand forest cover across millions of hectares, significantly reducing greenhouse gases by 2050. For centuries now, Indigenous communities around the world have protected and stewarded forests to ensure the basket is full for future generations. Today, it is clear that we must adopt these approaches on a large scale. Because when Indigenous communities are recognized as leaders of forest stewardship and management, everyone benefits. As one example, an agreement between First Nation leaders and provincial governments in the Great Bear Rainforest has protected 7.4 million acres of old-growth forest from conversion and improved the management of an additional 10.8 million acres. This success story has not only been a giant leap forward in forest conservation, it has generated jobs, strengthened local communities, and boosted the economy too. With increased investment, we can continue to champion Indigenous-led improved forest management, support the shift to natural climate solutions, and create a better future for all. Join us as we show how powerful nature can be in the fight against the climate crisis.